vacations? Great. So how did your Dashera go? Huh? Okay, Ishika says, I'm happy. Wow, that's nice, Ishika. Povil is giving me a thumbs up, right? So the Dashera break was good. Okay, Sachi has raised hand. Sachi wants to say something. Yes, Sachi. Anika is giving a thumbs up. Daksh is giving a thumbs up. Okay, Sachi, continue.
Dashera, we should go fun and fair.
Okay.
And we should also take a holiday.
Okay, you did not get holiday for Dashera?
Yes, ma'am.
Aapko holiday nahi mila tha Dashera ka?
We should take ma'am mila tha.
Okay, to fir chalo, the school has given you that, hai na? To aapko fir off lene ki zarurat nahi thi. It was already a holiday. Okay. Yes, so did you enjoy Dashera? Okay, you are enjoying the Dashera. Great. Yes, Ishika.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Very good afternoon.
Ma'am, I enjoy the Dashera very much.
Okay, you enjoy Dashera a lot. Wow. Navika, I'm good. Hope you two are doing good. Okay, Navya.
Ma'am, I fun at fair and I good and I enjoy the Dashera very much.
Okay, you enjoy the Dashera very much. Nice. Okay, COVID.
Yes, ma'am, I eat special meals and I blasted some pop-pops and I enjoyed the Dashera.
Okay. Radhya? Radhya, unmute again. Beta, aapne mute kar diya dobara. Yeah. I can't hear you if you're talking. Ma'am, just check your audio. Yeah, now speak.
Ma'am, I say that I enjoy the Dashera. I go market, I shopping. Then I enjoy very much in the Dashera.
Okay, so you enjoyed shopping and going to the market. Netra?
I enjoyed the Dashera very much. And ma'am, I bought toys.
Okay, you bought toys. That's nice. Anvi?
And ma'am, go to shopping.
Oh, you went for shopping as well. Okay.
Dashera is the festival of brother, sister. We enjoy the festival of Dashera. We take holiday on Dashera.
We don't take holiday. We are already given holiday. So we enjoy holiday actually. Okay.
We enjoy the holiday on this day.
Okay. That's nice. Now we enjoy. We relax and we enjoy. Okay. Kavya wrote that he also made Ravan for Dashera. That's nice. Okay, Anika.
Ma'am, I will go to shopping. I will pop some.
Okay.
And I will fire the Ravan.
Okay, you did burn the Ravana. Okay, Teshta.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Very good afternoon.
Ma'am, I have enjoyed the Dashera by enjoying the bread pakora and many other dishes.
Okay. So lovely delicacies, huh? We had eaten. Okay, Prisha.
Ma'am, I enjoyed the Dashera. Ma'am, I burned Ravan. And ma'am, I used pop to ma'am to fire. Ma'am, hame usne phora. Aur ma'am, we go to shopping. We eat so fruits and we go to shopping also. And I enjoy the Dashera so much.
All right. Fatima.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Very good afternoon.
Ma'am, you are fine?
Yes, I'm doing good. How about you?
Yes. Ma'am, I am go market and lot of shopping and the Dashera and I am eating very amazing dishes.
Okay, so very amazing dishes. I could hear so many people talking about dishes, huh? So festival means eating dishes for us. Wow. Okay, Avni. Anvi, sorry. Anvi, please unmute yourself.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah. You're raising your hand, beta. You want to talk about something?
No, ma'am.
Okay. Ananya?
Ma'am, I enjoy the Dashera and I see Ravan also. And ma'am, I will shopping also.
Okay, you went for shopping as well. Great.
Ma'am, I eat food also.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Ma'am, you enjoy the Dashera?
Yeah, I did enjoy the Dashera.
Okay, ma'am.
Like you all eating food. That's how we enjoy most of the things, having specific foods for specific festivals, right? Which makes it special for all of us. Right. So now we come back to our class. Okay. Now, if you remember, we were discussing about our third type of health, that was mental health. Hai na? Humne apna emotion wheel banaya tha last class. Do you remember? What makes me sad? What makes me happy? What makes me scared? What makes me angry? Hum sabne apna emotion wheel banaya tha. Right, Manan. Yes, you're sharing it for us. So now today we'll move on to the next part of it to understand our emotional health better. Okay, mental health ko hum emotional health bhi bolte hain. So hum kyunki emotions ke bare mein zyada study kar rahe hain isme, so we'll be using the word emotional health so that we don't confuse ourselves. Okay. I can see four or five people raising hand. Let me listen to them. Then I tell you the task for today. Okay. Yes, Netra.
Ma'am, please check my emotion wheel.
I don't have to check. You do me a favor. You read it out. Okay? Because aapke emotion ka to aapko pata hai na? So it's all about you can read. Yes.
Happy when my marks are full. Angry when my sister has broken my things.
Okay.
Worried when there are guests is coming in my house.
Okay.
Proud when I get 100% marks.
All right.
Sad when my sister disturb me. Excited when I go to some place. Scared when I surprised when I go.
Ma'am, scared mein aapne kya likha? Yeah.
Ma'am,
when
scared.
Strangers.
Ma'am,
strangers.
Yes, ma'am.
And yes, with strangers. Okay. Right. So how? What did you learn from this activity, Netra?
Ma'am,
क्या आप अपने आप से कनेक्ट हुए? आप अपने आप को समझ पाए अच्छे से?
मैम यस.
डिड यू कनेक्ट विद योर इमोशंस?
मैम यस. मैम माय नेम इज भव्य शर्मा. मैंने मेरी सिस्टर का नेम आया.
आपने उनके नेम से साइन इन किया होगा ना?
मैम यस. मैम बिकॉज मैम मेरी सिस्टर भी मैम इसी फोन में क्लास लेती है.
ओके.
मुझे कहीं नेम आ.
Okay. You may mute yourself. Okay, Sachi.
Mom, can I show my Ravan drawing?
Can I see it in the end? Last 2 minutes? Okay. Yeah. I'll see it in the last, Sachi. Ishika?
Ma'am, please see.
Yeah, please read it out.
Okay, ma'am. Ma'am worried when exam come near. I'm scared when knowing whom. Proud when I'm passing my exams. Happy when my birthday is come. Surprised when someone come to home. Excited when I got gift. And angry when no water in plants. And sad because the school are closed.
Okay, and you represented it beautifully with the pictures also. Great, Ishika.
Thank you, ma'am.
Saksham. Saksham, please unmute and send you the prompt.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Very good afternoon, Saksham.
You are fine, ma'am?
Yes, I'm doing good. How about you?
Ma'am, I enjoy the Dashera, and ma'am, my mother made a chowmein in my grandfather bought a jalebi.
Okay, fine. So you enjoyed eating your sweets and noodles?
Yes, ma'am.
Right, great. Okay, you may mute yourself, yeah? COVID?
I want to turn motion wheel.
Okay.
I'm sad when nobody talks to me, excited when I go to a new place, surprised when I get a gift that I want, scared when I go in darkness, happy when I go to a place, angry when nobody is playing, when nobody is playing with me, worried when I get less marks in exam, proud when I am appreciated.
Okay, nice, dear. Just flash it again for me to pick the picture. Okay, it's done. Thank you. Okay, Navya.
I want to show you my emotional wheels.
Okay.
Ma'am, happy when my birthday is coming, angry when nobody listen me, worried when tests are coming, proud when I got full marks, sad when I not got good marks. Say scared when I see ghost movies, surprised when I got gift, excited when I have to go somewhere.
Okay, that's nice. Just show it once again for me to pick the picture. Thank you. Yes, Navika.
Ma'am, I want to share.
Yeah.
Ma'am, just a second. Ma'am, just a second. Please wait. What's wrong? Ma'am, please wait. Yes. Let me show you. Ma'am, this is my emotions wheel.
Okay, and you've written it so very neatly. So you're worried when your exams are coming, you feel proud when you do creative work, you feel sad when you're confused, excited, while traveling. You're surprised when you go somewhere, okay, scared when you are in darkness, okay. Happy when you are playing with balloon and angry when someone is not listening to you. All right. Great, dear.
Thank you, ma'am.
Okay, Anvi. Cheshta.
Ma'am, I want to show you my emotion.
Yeah. Just a second. Akesh, take a flash. Okay. Now you can read it. You're happy to help poor?
Okay, happy.
Yeah.
Angry when nobody loved me. Worried when I see horror movies. Proud. Mm-hmm. Obtained good marks. Sad when my marks are not good. Excited when I travel by plane. Surprised when my parents give me gifts. Scared when I make any mistake.
Okay. Great. Aradhya.
And this is my emotion.
Okay, just give me a minute. Let me take the picture then. Okay. Okay, so you are playing with your sister makes you happy. Okay. When friends are not playing with you, you become sad. When your sister colors your copy, you get angry. Okay. When your father gives you a gift, that surprises you. Shift the camera towards left now. When you get full marks, you feel proud. When your exams come, you're a bit worried. And when your birthday comes, you're excited. And when you go in a dark room, you're scared. Okay. Great. Thank you, Radha. You mute yourself. Right, people. So did you see one thing? We all experience emotions, hai na? Hum sab emotions experience karte hain. Hum sab happy hote hain, hum sab sad hote hain, hum sab angry hote hain. Toh hum sab ye 6 to 8 basic emotions experience kisi na kisi situation mein karte hain. But did you observe one thing? That the emotion, the experience in situations vary. कि जिस सिचुएशन में मैं एंग्री हो रही हूँ जरूरी नहीं है आप होगे जिसमें मैं बहुत हैप्पी हूँ जरूरी नहीं है उसमें आप होगे लाइक फ्यू पीपल हैव रिटन दैट दे आर एक्साइटेड व्हेन दे आर ट्रैवलिंग समवेयर दे आर एक्साइटेड व्हेन दे गेट सम गिफ्ट दे आर एक्साइटेड व्हेन द बर्थडे कम्स सो देखो इमोशन तो एक्साइटेड ही है बट सिचुएशन अलग है सो दिस शोज दैट वी ऑल आर ह्यूमंस बट वी एक्सपीरियंस डिफरेंट थिंग्स विच मेक्स अस डिफरेंट ओके तो हम सब भले इमोशन सेम फील करते हैं बट हम किस तरीके से किस इमोशन को फील करते हैं या कौन सी सिचुएशन में फील करते हैं वो हम सबके लिए अलग होता है विच इज वाई वी ऑल आर डिफरेंट ओके सो द पर्पस ऑफ दिस एक्टिविटी वॉज टू हेल्प यू कनेक्ट विद योर सेल्फ ताकि आप अपने आप को समझ सको अपने इमोशंस को समझ सको तभी आप किसी और को समझोगे राइट अब हम किसी और को कैसे समझे, लाइक व्हेन योर फ्रेंड्स वर शेयरिंग अराउंड यू मस्ट बी थिंकिंग ना, ओ आई हैव रिटन फॉर सरप्राइज्ड दिस बट माय फ्रेंड हैज रिटन दिस. सो इट मींस वी थिंक डिफरेंटली, वी आर डिफरेंट पीपल. तो उससे क्या होता है, हमारी अंडरस्टैंडिंग, हमारे सोशल रिलेशन भी हेल्प आउट होते हैं क्योंकि हम एक दूसरे को समझने की कोशिश करते हैं. ओके राइट. एंड ऑल्सो वी कनेक्ट विद आर सेल्फ, वी गेट टू नो आर सेल्फ बेटर. कई बार क्या होता है ना, हम किसी सिचुएशन में है बट हम एग्जैक्टली ये नहीं जानते हमें क्या इमोशन फील हो रहा है. क्यों? क्योंकि हम टाइम नहीं निकालते उसे समझने के लिए. राइट. सो इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट फॉर अस एट टाइम्स pause and to understand what emotion you are experiencing in a situation so that you can handle it in a better way. Okay, now we move on to another activity today and I just want you to think, hum sabko ab samajh aaya mental health kya hai, emotion health kya hai. Ab let's say kabhi kabhi hota hai na, hum bahut sad feel kar rahe hain, bahut pareshan hain, to हमें कैसे पता चलता है कि हमारी इमोशनल हेल्थ ठीक नहीं है या हम थोड़े से डिस्टर्ब स्टेट में है? कैसे पता चलता है? फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अगर हमें फीवर है तो हमारे बॉडी का टेम्परेचर बढ़ जाता है. राइट. हमें बहुत स्लीपी सा फील होता है, हमारे को लगता है बहुत एनर्जी हमारे में कम है. ये साइंस एंड सिम्टम्स है जिससे हमें पता चलता है कि हम फीवर एक्सपीरियंस कर रहे हैं, कि हमें बॉडी एक हो रहा है, हम बहुत टायर्ड फील कर रहे हैं, वी फील लाइक लाइंग डाउन और स्लीपी, हमारा कुछ खाने का मन नहीं करता. ऐसे ही जब हमारी इमोशनल हेल्थ या मेंटल हेल्थ ठीक नहीं होती ना, तो भी हमारे अंदर कुछ साइंस या सिम्टम्स आते हैं. तो आपको क्या लगता है वो साइंस एंड सिम्टम्स क्या होंगे? हमें कैसे पता चल सकता है कि हमारी इमोशनल हेल्थ में कुछ प्रॉब्लम है? एनीवन? फिजिकल हेल्थ का तो हमें दिख रहा है कि बॉडी में पेन हो रहा है, कोल्ड एंड कफ आता है तो वी स्टार्ट स्नीजिंग, वी हैव द रनिंग नोज, एट टाइम्स वी हैव वॉटरी आईज, तो ये सब हमें दिखता है ना. ऐसे ही जब हमारी इमोशनल हेल्थ ठीक नहीं है वो भी हमें दिखता है. कैसे दिखता है? कैन यू थिंक ऑफ एनी साइंस एंड सिम्टम्स? नविका
मैम, जैसे कभी हम चिड़चिड़ा फील करते, जैसे हमारा कुछ मन नहीं करता, हमारा मन करता है कि हम बिल्कुल अकेले जाके बैठ जाए, तो मैम हमें लगता है कि हम कंफ्यूज्ड है.
राइट. सो यू स्टेटेड थ्री थिंग्स. यू सेड कि हम कंफ्यूज्ड है, हम इरिटेटेड होते हैं, चिड़चिड़ा थोड़ा सा, और हम अकेले रहना पसंद करते हैं और हम सैड फील करते हैं. राइट. सो दीज आर फोर सिम्टम्स दैट यू हैव स्टेटेड. ग्रेट. So I'll just share on my screen a few symptoms. Mohammad Adnam, we are discussing about our emotional well-being right now, the third type of health. Since you joined in late, I'm telling you, so you may lower your hand now. Okay, so I'll just share the screen with you. Can you all see the screen? Just give me a thumbs up if you can. Okay, thank you, Navya. Okay, Navika, thank you. So, right, what we feel anxious or worried. Worried, hum bahut ghabraye se rahenge. Anxious, harbadahat mein. Harbadahat kya hota hai? Ki humare se pehle bahut zyada tension hoti hai na. Main ye bhi kar lu, main ye bhi kar lu, main ye bhi kar lu, main waise bhi kar lu, main usko bhi kar lu. Ye hota hai harbadahat. Ki aap koi kaam phada, ek kaam finish nahi kar paate because aapke mind mein 10 cheeze ek saath chal rahi. To aap harbadahat mein rehte ho. That's being anxious. Worried. You're feeling depressed or unhappy. आप सैड रहते हो, एज नविका स्टेटेड कि हम बहुत सैड फील करते हैं. ओके. सो दैट इज डिप्रेस्ड हियर. डिप्रेस्ड, अनहैप्पी, आपका हंसी मजाक कुछ करने का मन नहीं करेगा. इमोशनल आउटबर्स्ट, छोटी छोटी बात पे आपको बहुत गुस्सा आएगा, आप लोगों से फाइट करोगे या एकदम रोना शुरू कर दोगे बहुत. सो दैट्स इमोशनल आउटबर्स्ट. ओके. देन स्लीप प्रॉब्लम्स, यू विल हैव डिस्टर्ब स्लीप, आपको ठीक से नींद भी नहीं आएगी. वेट एंड एपेटाइट चेंजेस, या तो आप बहुत ज्यादा खाओगे या बिल्कुल नहीं खाओगे, तो एज अ रिजल्ट क्या होगा, आपका वेट भी फ्लक्चुएट करेगा. ओके. क्वाइट एंड विड्रॉ, चुप रहोगे, किसी से बात नहीं करोगे, अपने में दूर दूर रहोगे सबसे. फीलिंग गिल्टी और वर्थलेस, अपनी कोई भी आपसे मिस्टेक होगी तो आप गिल्टी फीलिंग में ही रहोगे, आपको लगेगा मैं तो ये कर ही नहीं सकता, मुझे तो कुछ आता ही नहीं है, मेरे मतलब इट्स आई एम जस्ट वर्थलेस एज अ पर्सन. एंड यू विल एक्सपीरियंस चेंजेस इन बिहेवियर और फीलिंग्स. राइट. आपके बिहेवियर में भी चेंज आएगा, आपके फीलिंग्स में भी चेंज आएगा. सो दीज आर सर्टेन साइंस एंड सिम्टम्स फ्रॉम विच वी गेट टू नो दैट वेदर आर इमोशनल हेल्थ इज फाइन और नॉट. सो आपके अकॉर्डिंग हम क्या कर सकते हैं अपने इमोशनल हेल्थ को ठीक रखने के लिए. नाउ वी गॉट टू नो अबाउट इट, सो व्हाट कैन वी डू. ओके नव्या.
We will do fun activities.
Right. We can do fun activities. So true. You can do all those activities that makes you happy. तो अगर आपको कलरिंग करना पसंद है, ड्रॉइंग करना पसंद है, डांसिंग करना पसंद है, डू दैट. एंड डू यू थिंक वी शुड बी डूइंग इट ऑन डेली बेसिस, या जब हमारी हेल्थ एकदम खराब हो जाती है, हम इमोशनली जब विड्रॉ हो जाते हैं, हमें तब स्टार्ट करना चाहिए. It should be done every day, right? So that we don't fall into that pit of having emotional health disturbance. Okay, COVID, what else you suggest?
Then we should take a proper meal.
We should take proper meal. Definitely, the kind of food that you eat matters a lot. So true. Prisha?
Ma'am, we do sleep.
Yes, we should take proper sleep. If we'll take proper sleep, we'll be more healthy. Very true, Prisha. Mihir?
We should say our feelings.
Yes, you should express out your feelings, how you're feeling. Very true. The more you will understand your feeling and share it out, the other person will also understand what you're going through. Sachi?
Ma'am, we should drink proper water of our health, and we should not remind it all things.
Yes. And we should also not overthink. Ek hi baat ke baare mein hame baar baar bhi nahi sochte rehna chahiye, right? Mm-hmm. Okay. Manan?
Ma'am, do exercise in the morning.
Right. Yes, definitely we should do exercises. Very true. Preksha?
Ma'am, we should share our problems.
Yes, we should definitely talk it out and share it with somebody. So true. Ishika?
Ma'am, we should play with others and share our feelings to others.
Very true. We should play and share our feelings, definitely. Cheshta?
Interact with our friends and take proper sleep.
Yes. Very true, Cheshta. Interact with your friends and take proper sleep. Navika?
Ma'am, हमें अगर हम जैसे हम बहुत भारी feel कर रहे, sad feel कर रहे, तो हमें एक जगह अकेले जाके थोड़ा रिलैक्स फील करना चाहिए.
राइट
एंड
वेरी ट्रू.
और अगर हमें लगता है कि हमें अकेले ही रहना चाहिए थोड़ी देर, तो हमें रहना चाहिए ताकि हम बेटर फील कर सके.
वेरी ट्रू, क्योंकि आप अकेले बैठ के भी उस चीज को सोचोगे और कुछ सोल्यूशन निकालोगे. डेफिनेटली यस, यू शुड सिट अलोन फॉर अ व्हाइल. Now the question is, कि ये सब activities जो हमने suggest की, how it will help us? It will help us to relax, है ना? हम relax और हम calm feel करेंगे, right? So the more we are relaxed, the more we are calm, we are having better emotional health. फिर हमें छोटी छोटी बातों पर गुस्सा नहीं आएगा, हमारा outburst नहीं होगा, हम परेशान नहीं होंगे, right? So it is important for us to take care of our emotional health, which is why, right? So that we don't experience fights, we don't feel burdened, we don't feel stressed. और हमारा burnout stage भी ना है कि हम कुछ कर ही नहीं पा रहे, हम इतना tired feel कर रहे हैं. So it's important for us to take care of our emotional health, right? So what we'll do now is we will pay attention to ourselves. अब हम सबको पता है कि हम सबको कुछ ना कुछ अपने लिए करना होता है, so that we keep ourselves calm and relaxed. इमोशनल हेल्थ का मतलब क्या है? अपने आप को रिलैक्स और काम रखना, राइट? तो अब हमें अपने लिए कुछ करना चाहिए, तो हम क्या कर सकते हैं? सो वील डू एन एक्टिविटी. ना उस एक्टिविटी में आपने क्या करना है, आपने अपने बारे में बताना है कि आप क्या कर सकते हो अपने लिए जिससे कि आप रिलैक्स रहो और काम रहो. so that you maintain your emotional health. Okay?
Ma'am, this is my emotional.
Anvi, we are ahead of it, Data. Now, we'll discuss it later, okay? I'm discussing something else right now. So, get a paper for yourself and अभी जैसे आपने एक्टिविटीज बताई ना कि हम क्या कर सकते हैं सबके लिए, उसी तरीके से अब आप अपने बारे में सोचो कि आपको क्या चीज रिलैक्स करेगी या काम करेगी. फॉर एग्जाम्पल, अगर मेरे को अपने आप को रिलैक्स या काम करना है तो ऑफकोर्स मुझे एक अच्छी आई मीन आई प्रेफर डांसिंग, आई प्रेफर गोइंग फॉर अ वॉक फॉर दैट मैटर, आई प्रेफर कनेक्टिंग विद नेचर, आई प्रेफर रीडिंग. सो दीज थिंग्स यू नो रिलैक्सेस मी, these things calms me. अब वो जरूरी तो नहीं ना आपके साथ हो, मे बी आपके साथ प्ले करना हो. अब प्ले क्या, अब फॉर एग्जाम्पल किसी को क्रिकेट खेल कर रिलैक्सेशन मिलती है, किसी को फुटबॉल खेल के मिलती है, राइट? तो हम बहुत स्पेसिफिकली लिखेंगे कि हमें क्या कर कर रिलैक्सेशन मिलती है. सो आई जस्ट शेयर द स्क्रीन विद यू. ओके, and what you have to do is, beech mein I have made a girl in the center, you can make anything, okay? Zaruri nahi hai aapko ye girly banana hai, aap koi bhi center mein image bana sakte ho aur usme aap likhoge what relaxes and calms me, aapko kya cheez relax karti hai, kya cheez calm karti hai, and take out arrows and write. So for example, as I said, reading relaxes me, to maine reading likha, uske sath maine ek book ka picture bana diya, right? I can do that also. I'll just share this on the paint once. So for instance, ye mere paas hai and I write over here what relaxes me. I've written, let's say, reading. And then listening to music. Right? So reading ke liye, let's say I draw a book. Okay? So I choose to. So book, listening to music mein, let's say I make the headsets. Okay, similarly, let's say if I say going for a walk, so for walk, I make a shoe, okay? So you can make it this way in a creative way and just think about all those things. Aap kya karne se aap relax feel karte ho, okay? Yes, Preksha? Hanji?
Ma'am? Yes, ma'am.
Preksha, you're raising hand. You want to say something?
No, ma'am.
Is the task clear to you? Okay. All those people who have understood the task, please lower your hand first of all, so that I know if there's somebody who has a doubt. Please, apna haath niche kariye. Agar aapko samajh aa gaya hai. Saksham, unmute.
Wait.
We are not doing emotional wheel right now, beta. We are talking about what relaxes me and calms me.
We have eat heavy protein and vitamins.
We get early morning and early sleeping and daily exercise.
Okay, fine.
And when angry, I am angry because my homework not complete at time. I proud of my me than good marks. I said my mother fever. And I said and I'm happy. I am happy celebration my birthday. I am excited for Diwali. I surprised for gift. I scared watch horror movies. I worried open my school.
Okay, fine, Saksha. Thank you for sharing. But you may lower your hand now. Abhimanyu, you want to ask something? Unmute them.
Ma'am, only one thing can relax me, so then I can write only that thing.
I'm sure there will be more. Think about it. Aur kya cheez hai jab aap karte ho aur aap relax ho jate ho. That one thing can be main because aap bahut zyada karte ho. But think of other things also. Maybe you're doing other things, less.
Ma'am, I think more and more, but other things are not.
Okay. So then write one, beta. Yes, Kovid?
I have completed.
Okay. Give me a minute, Kovid. Let me just look at others once. They're raising hand. Netra, you're clear? Or you have a doubt? I mean, Bhavya. Bhavya, you clear?
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Bhavya.
Ma'am, hame doll bhi banani hai kya?
Beta, that's your choice. What you want to make in the center, representing yourself. Okay.
Ma'am, no, ma'am, center mein nahi, ma'am. Ma'am, jo wo ma'am ek girl bani hui hai na, ma'am.
बेटा वो मुझे रिप्रेजेंट कर रही है तो आप कुछ भी बना सकते हो जो आपको रिप्रेजेंट कर रहा है ओके ओके मोहम्मद अदनान वुड यू प्लीज अनम्यूट
यस मैम
लेडी आ गए
इसका योर हैंड बेटा यू वांट टू से समथिंग
एक्सक्यूज मी मैम हमने लेट जॉइन की थी
मैंने आपको आंसर किया था कि आपने लेट ज्वाइन किया है हम मेंटल हेल्थ डिस्कस कर रहे हैं तो आपने अभी एक्टिविटी करना ठीक है
ओके मैम
आप कर लीजिए ओके कोविड कोविड फर्स्ट रीड आउट आई विल स्टॉप द स्क्रीन शेयर देन आई कैन सी व्हाट यू ड्रॉ ओके
ओके मैम Dancing, watching movies, putting some ice on my eyes,
okay,
making clay models, coloring and sleeping.
Okay. So what did you learn from this activity, Kovid?
That ma'am, what are the things that I can use when I am stressed?
Okay, so this will instantly relax you.
Yes, ma'am.
And how this activity will help you in that?
And this activity teaches me the things with that we can use when we are stressed.
Okay, so do you think it will help you in maintaining your emotional health?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, great. Okay. Okay, I'm stopping the screen share. Anyone else who's done who would like to share? Yes, Cheshta.
Ma'am, this is.
Okay, Cheshta, read it out. I'll take the picture in a while.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah.
Ma'am, reading. Mm-hmm. And ma'am, watching television. Mm-hmm. Walking in the park.
Mm-hmm.
Ma'am, sleeping.
Mm-hmm.
And ma'am, traveling. Ma'am, mm-hmm. dancing. And playing with my friends and listen music.
Okay, now you can show.
Okay, ma'am.
So, Cheshta, how this activity will help you in maintaining a health, or what did you learn from it? Aapne kya seekha
sa? I have learned from this, ma'am. हमें मैम कैसे अपना रिलैक्स रहना चाहिए मैम काम रहना चाहिए अपना
आपको लगता है काम और रिलैक्स रहना जरूरी होता है
मैम यस काम और रिलैक्स रहना जरूरी है हमारे लिए
सो विद दिस एक्टिविटी नाउ यू नो कि व्हेनेवर यू आर फीलिंग स्ट्रेस्ड और बर्डन तो आप क्या कर सकते हो
यस मैम
ओके Netra?
Ma'am, please share the screen.
Netra, just give me a minute.
Okay, ma'am.
Yeah. COVID? You wanted to share your work, ma'am?
Yes.
Just speak once again. Yeah, okay.
This is the things you gave me help.
Okay, so you made yourself beautiful in between, huh? Okay. I'm just sharing the screen, Netra. All right, people, we wind up with this session here. I have two people raising their hand. Let me listen to them and then we'll wind up the session. Okay, Adya?
Yes, ma'am. Ma'am, playing cricket, mm-hmm. walking, relaxing on soft sofa, watching TV, listening to music.
Okay. Adi, just give me a minute and just flash it once on the screen for me to click the picture. Oh, you've written with pencil. Hello, it's visible. Great. Okay, Ishika.
Ma'am.
One second, Ishika. Yeah, you may read it.
Okay. And first is dancing,
mm-hmm.
watching TV,
mm-hmm.
coloring,
mm-hmm.
watching phone, playing, reading and sleeping.
Okay. Navika?
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, you're raising your hand.
Yes, ma'am. I want to share my activity.
Yeah.
When I am stressed, I like to do cycling, watching TV, playing games on mobile, reading Hindi stories, listening mm-hmm. music, doing crafts, eating savories, drawing. Ma'am, these are my things which I like to do. And I'm playing with balloons.
All right. That's nice. Navya?
Ma'am, I want to share.
Just a second. Let me see if it comes with us. Depends what, yeah, it's there. Okay, fine.
Watching TV, playing, sleeping, dancing, singing and reading. These are things that makes me happy.
Okay, and they relax you as well, huh? Avishka?
Yes, ma'am, I want to share you.
Yeah.
Ma'am, watering plants, playing out, read a book, cycling.
Okay. Saksham, you are still sharing emotional wheel beta that we have done. We are discussing what relaxes me, so please flash that on the screen. Because I have listened to your emotion wheel. Right, Avishka? I've seen. Manan?
Ma'am, I have made my activity, but I not color it.
Okay, you may then color it. Okay, because it's a bit lighter. It may not come. Okay, you may read it, Manan.
Yes, ma'am. Listening music. Take a small lamp, drawing, watching TV, eating dishes, traveling, walking, exercise daily, and playing.
Okay, that's nice. Be here.
I'm playing, watching TV, talking, laughing.
Okay. Right. Navika, we generally share it here on only because there is no other forum for sharing the work. All right. So it was great listening to you all, and as you could all see that it was about reflecting your own self. आप थोड़ा सा और आज अपने आप को समझ रहे थे by knowing what relaxes you. So next time when you feel burdened or when you are stressed with something, you know what you have to do to relax yourself. So this activity will help you then. So remember that and keep it in front of you, so that whenever you are not feeling fine, you quickly know what you have to do. Okay, and also if you saw another sign again, we all are different. Why? Because what relaxes me may not relax you. So each one of us had see different things of sharing about ourselves. So with this, we wind up with our today's session. Have a wonderful day, and we'll move on to the next part of health now. Okay, so bye-bye all. Have a wonderful day and enjoy your holidays.
Bye.
Have a great day.
Bye. 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 B